Welcome! This video will show you how to successfully solder wires onto solder tab connectors. For this video, you will need two acid brushes, isopropyl alcohol, solder paste, solder, a soldering iron station with variable heat control, something to stabilize the connector, solder wick, needle nose pliers, and two pre-stripped and tinned wires suitable for your application. These connectors are ideal for meeting IPC 620 solder requirements because of the dual terminals. They are an upgrade to many connectors which must be soldered directly to the shell and provide a more reliable connection point which is easier for soldering. Clean the connector solder tabs with isopropyl alcohol to eliminate any oxidation or residue buildup. Apply solder paste to each connector solder tab for added cleaning. Pre-tin the outer solder tab and the inner solder cup. Use solder wick material to remove excess solder. Clean once more with the alcohol. Crimp a pre-stripped and pre-tinned lead wire onto the pierced terminal. The wire must pass through the eye and bend at least 90 degrees, but shouldn't overlap itself. Apply heat to the terminal with the soldering iron while feeding solder into the joint until there is a discernible, smooth flow of solder on the wire and terminal. Insert the other pre-stripped and pre-tinned wire into the center cup until the conductor is encapsulated by the cup. Be sure the insulated section of wire does not enter the cup. Apply heat to the cup with the soldering iron. Feed solder into the joint until the solder wets the entire inside of the cup, filling it 100% with no solder on the outside of the cup. Clean one final time with alcohol. Tensility is a worldwide provider of standard and customizable connectors, cables, and wire for use in cutting-edge industries and entrepreneurial ventures. For more information like this, visit tensility.com.